bottle is a critical piece of evidence in a national investigation. Now, if you want to get arrested, fine, run off. If not, just give it to me.
I could be in here for 12 years. I can't do it.
I've got to spill my guts in the NCC. That'll knock some time off.
No, not happening. You tell them nothing.
Could Maxine be the head of the whole syndicate?
Well, that would mean she's let her own client go to jail over a drug that propped up her betting plunges.
Interesting business model.
We're too late.